The Broken Arrow home where a family of eight died has been demolished. Back in October, the bodies of eight people, including six kids, were found in a house fire. Police say the family died as a result of a murder-suicide, but never disclosed who was responsible for those deaths. The medical examiner's office said autopsies for the family are still pending and could take up to 6 months for completion.